Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today we are showing solved assignment of BPAC-131. This assignment is valid from 1st January 24 to 31st December 24. These are the questions asked in assignment. Question number 1. Discuss the meaning, nature and scope of public administration. Question number 2. Describe the various approaches to public policy. Question number 3. Discuss MP Follett's views on principles of administration. Question number 4. Write a note on different types of decisions. Question number 5. Which briefly describe the concept of public interest. Question number 6. Explain the meaning of functional foremanship. Question number 7. Write a note on general theory of bureaucracy. Question number 8. What do you mean by zone of indifference? Question number 9. Describe Riggs Bazaar Canteen Model. Question number 10. Define methodological individualism.